bottles. It was really hard to beat the drug problem. Every day calling who got them. Where we gotta meet, just name the dollars. I had a bed of monkeys on my back. I was popping Vicodin and eating Zax. Anything just to ease the pain. Made me numb, drift away, relax. Night sweats with them body aches. Throwing up until your body shakes. For goodness sakes, there was many nights I thought of breaking my life a take. I was too weak to go in OD. Maybe it's a picture of my son next to the tree where my dad rests, cause he did the same thing.
I've seen good and I've seen bad.
I was eating 20, I had it bad, close to a tragedy. About choked on my puke, laying on the mattress. Cause my life would justify my habits. Welcome to the life of a living addict. Staying sober, I was bad at it. But I bounced back like a spring mattress. Got it by the balls and its ass, I kicked it. Finally sober, forever addicted. Looking back and I'm so sickened with the choice and how I was living. But by the graces, I barely made it. If I could go back, I wouldn't change it. Through the struggles, that's what made me. And now I lead right for my babies.
I've seen good and I've seen bad, but